This is a conversation chart. A conversation chart can be used to encourage speaking and listening skills in children. We can ask children different types of questions using the conversation charts to encourage their speaking and listening skills. Today I will show you different types of questions that you can ask. Open-ended questions are questions that make children think. These kind of questions allow children to think about a situation and give their opinion. For example, how do you think the children who are playing here are feeling? What do you think the lady in the picture is cooking? What do you think the squirrel on the tree is going to do next? Have you ever been on a picnic? These kind of questions don't have a right or a wrong answer. A child may say that the children are enjoying or the children are excited. All answers are correct and would encourage the children to use their imagination and speak about what their opinion is. These are called open-ended questions. Close-ended questions. Close-ended questions are questions that have a correct answer. We can ask questions like, how many cars do you see? Where is the skipping rope in the picture? How many birds do you see in the picture? What color is the bucket? All these questions have a right answer that we check in children. For example, the child has to show you that the skipping rope is here. The child has to say that there is one car or there are three birds. And the child has to point out that the color of the bucket is pink. Any other answer would be wrong. These kind of questions are called close-ended questions.